Hey folks, Rob here. I finished up this diorama for 2023, first one of the year. This has got a 66 Nova stock car in the yard. This is also Otto's junkyard, named after my dog. I did the fence like that on purpose, like it was kind of coming down a little bit. And then back there for Otto's junkyard, hanging on the fence. But I had a lot of fun doing this one. Mismatched tires, if you can tell a little bit. Anyway, wanted to show you what's in Otto's junkyard. This is Robbie saying thanks for checking it out.